32, how do you assess that?
It was a tough race. Last night I kind of felt really smooth and really strong, and I didn't really have that same feeling tonight, just gone tired from last night. So I was just trying to post a time under kind of 4:10 was my target, and just trying to do a solid swim, to be honest. I wasn't expecting to go anything fast. My pace and speed usually comes when I taper down, so I wasn't expecting anything fast, to be honest. So I'm really pleased with that, but it was definitely a tough race.
You really felt a bit of a spurt in the third one there. Did that affect you? Did that knock you back a bit when you thought you spurted?
I just wanted to try and kind of pick up the pace and just try and finish strong, to be honest. It's kind of, when you've not got the speed, you've got to kind of try and keep it in more even split. Obviously, when I come down to taper, the easy speed that comes in the first 200 will be there, and I wouldn't go out as slow, so I wouldn't have to kind of spurt as much as I did kind of there. But it's just a pace that just has to do the job tonight.
What were you looking